Hello guys, welcome back to Dark Messenger channel for Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. In this video I will try to review for the next banner, Cynida, and she is the absolute mirror of equity chainer, if I'm not mistaken, from the FFBE JP. And this is truly the free unit in JP, but not in global. I don't know how to say. We need coin, 120 coin for one Cynida, and if you must have full step up this 3 times, so you can get her. But I'm not recommended. She is a strong unit, physical attacker, but maybe the global will have a surprise for another DPS character, especially physical DPS. So we get this finally boss rush revival, and this is how we must fight the first battle until Battle 5. If I'm not mistaken, I get the information from my friend. This Glacial and Bomb family is the Scorn. Until Calacabrina, we still get only the Chamber of Fallen. So this is the most interesting event. And this is Mock Summon. But in JP they give the Omni Prism and STMR Mogul, but not for our as a global player. Only this in total 10 Super Trust Mogul exchange ticket. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 5 stars guaranteed EX summon ticket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 4 stars gratis ticket and 1 premium summon ticket. I'm not interested at all. But let's try to finish it. I'll make a video later. For this is the new Chamber of Vengeful. Nice, another challenge for us as a global player. This Christmas unit has a stats boost for 30%. Alright, stories continue. Chamber Vengeful update, and this more rewards to Morgana, Demon Matsuri, or we call it Skumogami, and Boogeyman Knight for August. So we have all our Chamber of Vengeful, but they skip this one, the Fina and Dark Fina. They don't release the banner, but this is the limited time only. And from I know, they are not strong enough to for a magic attacker for current meta, so I prefer to skip them. And Dark Fina and Fina is released one banner after Aldor King Reign in JP, so I think it's the old unit. World Revisit quest is good. Vault of Hidden Treasure is good. This one is my country. Thai and Indonesian release login bonus. I like it. Maybe I try to change the language, but I want to know how do they spell in Indonesian. Alright, that's all for the news. And in JP they have collaboration with Kingdom Hearts Union, X Dark Road, the gacha game same as FFBE. They collab for the Neo Vision era for the first time. So let's try to summon for my 5 stars EX summon. So I still keep the blue tickets here. Hope they give the best for me, the best rainbow. Let's crack it. Come on, Umbral Dragon Darkvina. Oh, Dark Match Exit. This is my second, but no one's used him. This Dark Match Exit is still Chaos Wave Chainer and already Power Creep. And for the last in this video, I will try to explain the exchange coin. So we get one coin and one prism. Where's the prism change? This is 4 unit. Until August 13. So we get one ticket here. Please skip this Pyro Glacial as well. Blossom Seed Sakura, Lotus Mesh Vina. If you like the AoE re-raise, Lotus Mesh Vina is a good choice. If you don't have Warrior of Night Lena or Dr. Aiden. For Nameless Gunner Jack, skip it. Heavenly Technician Lead, skip. Maritime Strategist Nicole, there is a better face version of Nicole. Skip it. Awaken Rain, just skip it. Because Secondary Shield Charlotte Awaken ability is better. For Hyo, skip Hyo if you don't want to use him, and because Hyo has 200% of Human Killer buff. If you have Mastermind Zone, you can use Hyo, but I think for the new player or you don't need, you can skip Hyo. You must use the latent ability on him. And Citra, skip it. Sickheart, I think skip because we have Alexander Charlotte. For Volca, you can use her if you lack of healing and stats break element resistance and stats break for defense and spirit and also some barrier, but you need to awaken her abilities first. For Ignacio, you can skip because Ignacio can imbue AoE, imbue fire and debuffing fire for 110. Sid, if you lack of jumper, you can use Sid for dark vision. You must build him with the true dual wield, not the true double hand. This make a jump damage, and you must awaken his abilities. And Regan, skip it. For Sacred Shield Charlotte, I think this is the best choice if you lack of AoE magical cover. If you don't have Paladin Cecil or Lucas, but I think Sacred Shield Charlotte awaken ability is better than Lucas. You can use choose her. For Zeno of the Battle Star, skip. Not too good. Even Arkstar, you can skip it. Seaside Nicole, Aloha as well. If you lack of Trustmaster reward is good. His Trustmaster reward is good for colorful day. For accessory, 25% evasion, but you can use your UOC for him if you want. Then UOC for 25% evasion on your accessories. So Summer Vina and Lead is the best breaker if you lack of breaker, but you have, I think, or everyone have Machina. The Machina, the free unit from Final Fantasy Type Zero. I think he is better than this Summer Lead and Vina. But if you miss him, you can choose this Summer Lead and Vina. For Summer Volca and Citra, this is the Evoker. Maybe you can skip it. Keep one of Vina. Chocobo Vina, skip it. Sol, his awakened abilities is good. His power is just above the Tetra Seal with Pisalis. But if you're not fans of Sol, you can skip it. Aldor King Rain is good back then, but now he already power creep. And also has King as well. I done lot of trial using Aldor King Rain here. For White Lily Delfina, you can skip her if you like her CG animation, but it's up to you. Just a fan service, I think. For Visalis, I call it Visalis because in JP they call it Visalisu. Visalisu, Visalis. This is the single target Ice Imbue and 120% of Ice Imperial all debuff. If you lack of Ice Element in Dark Vision, you can choose her, but I'm not recommended because she cannot use, you cannot use UOC for Visalis. It's up to you, but I'm not recommended. For Sweet Nicole, you can skip it, but we miss one. This Sweet Luca, where is Sweet Luca? They don't give us Sweet Luca, but because Sweet Luca is better than Sweet Nicole, I think. Next for Nicole of the Epsilon Star. This is the best buffer in this choice. You can choose him if you lack of buffer, but I think it's better you to use 18 UOC for Sylvie and awaken her instead of this Nicole of the Epsilon Star. So Delta of Sakura of the Delta Star, this is a lightning magic finisher, but I'm not recommended to pick her. Even this start from Visalis, I think. Oh, White Lily Darkvina, or start from Aldor King Rain. This unit, all this unit cannot be UOC. You cannot use UOC on this unit. So you can skip it for Sakura of Delta Star. For Supreme Deva Arc Star, he is not the big damage, but he can buff himself using his skill for 200% human killer. You can copy it with Mastermind Zone and spread it to the team. And I'm not recommended for Supreme Deva Arc Star. For Draconian Princess Vina is better than Dark Spirit Soul, but they are the CWA chainer. For Draconian Vina, I think she use Holy and Dark, and for Soul is use Fire and Dark. You can chain it together for Dark Vision, but it's not the single target. If you not the single target, the cast will be stopped if the enemy dies, but it's up to you. I like this sprite for Dark Spirit Soul because I fans, as you can see my nickname or in-game name, I use the Dark Messenger. I like the Diablos and also Soul. This is fits me, but I want big Dark Spirit Soul. For Infernal Fire Rain, or we call it Ifrit Rain, the Earth and the strongest Stardust Race Chainer for Fire and Earth. He's good, but I'm not recommended for Infernal Fire Rain. For Wind Visalis or Tetra Seal Visalis, and she is good. She is the best magic attacker in this choice because but she only has two elements, water and wind. But if you lack water and wind attacker for Dark Vision, you can choose her. I already get her one, and I use my UOC for her because I lack for wind and water magic attacker on the past Dark Vision. So next is War Hero Regan. War Hero Regan is my choice, I think. Maybe I will choose him because he is the best DPS for physical attacker. He has two elements, fire and ice. So my second choice is Mystical Isla as well. This damage modifier is good, and he can buff some of elements for 100%. I think I can use my Master Mind Stone and spread it to the team, just like Sinister Video for fighting Dark Bahamut. So for the first DPS, physical DPS is the War Hero Regan. For the second DPS is Mystical Ice Laswell, or we call it Shiva Laswell. For the AoE physical cover, maybe you can choose Hollow Aegis Charlotte. She is good, but I think my Warrior of Dawn Galuf, I can choose him. I get her from 11 Rainbow Summon, but it's okay. It's up to you, but I will choose this War Hero Regan, or we call it Odin Regan. I think that's all for my recommendation for this exchange coin or the free unit that I always comment for the FFBE. So if you need AoE re-raise, you can use Lotus Mage Vina, and then skip for Healer Volca is the best. For Jumper or Dragon is Seed, and AoE Magical Cover is Sacred Shield Charlotte. She can dual cast the abilities from the start of the battle. After she got her abilities awakening. So next, Breaker is Summer Fina and Lit. If you have Machina, just keep it. And then Buffer is Nicole of the Epsilon Star, but I recommended Sylvie, not for him. And then for Magical Attacker, Four Wind Visalis or Tetra Silver Visalis. And then yes, that's all for my today's video. And maybe I will make another video for tomorrow for another 5 stars EX summon ticket. Alright, that's all for my today's video. And I hope my video can help you how to choose this unit. We can get free. I think that's all for my today's video. Hope you can enjoy this video, and see you tomorrow. I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye. Hello guys, welcome back. As I mentioned before, today we get 5 stars EX summon ticket here, and let's try to summon for closing this video from the login reward of anniversary. Hope this is the best for me. Come on, and Tifa. I think this is my 4th Tifa. So I can make her to new vision unit if I'm not mistaken for new vision era. So we must have 4 unit RS Tifa. Yes, this is my 4th Tifa, so I can yes on STMR. not too disappointing, but it's okay for Tifa STMR. I think that's all for my summoning and some coin recommendation unit. And see you guys on the next video. I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye.